witch.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me. Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing.
Looks like your outside matches your inside. It's a simple glitch.
You'll pay for it with your life!
Over.
Oh.
stay down.
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything...
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No. Rose! Is mine! What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose, Sorceress. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megalysis. Now, please do not worry, the little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand?
I'm not letting you get away!
How can you deny it?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Saved me from despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time for that end in my place. Please,
no. The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! Die, 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 die! I understand your feelings, Mr. If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day! Why do you get me? Surely you have no need of Rose now, so close to death! My daughter!